Well, what do you want?
It's simple. Just do as I say, and everything will be amazing.
So what are you supposed to be, Evil Lenny?
Yes, precisely. That is my name. Well, I just don't want any more trouble, because I'll be making the games way harder. And they'll be way different.
You mean different? The rules. They're supposed to be what I made the games from.
Well, doesn't look like you're making the rest of these games. It's me that's making the rest of them. And you're not gonna stop me. Deal or no deal? Is it a deal?
Let the game begin.
Yes, precisely. Send them the cards. I'm sure this will change everything. Isn't that right, Evil Donnie? Yes, precisely. We'll be filthy rich.
Beautiful day.
Nothing to do? And surprisingly, no refunds.
I'm just gonna lay down just for a little bit. That dream again. Duty calls. My horse. Die, duck. Die, goose. Die, grizzly bear. I feel like I don't really want to do any hunting today. My God, what a day. It's only been like a few seconds, but still. Marvin, you need to get a job. Donnie, why in hell would I get a job? I'm bored. You're bored? Get a job. Mm-mm. Get a job. No. I don't want to get a job. I'm sad. Dude, you gotta calm down. I know Lenny's not here with us right now, but still. Be fine, alright. You wake me up again? Dancing like a canary! I'm singing like a canary. So don't wake me up again.
Ugh, whatever. Ugh, God.
you have fun with that. Toddle off the bed. Go on, stick. So strong. Alright, before I fall off to bed, I gotta see if Marvin paid the rent. Let's see. Eviction notice. You have 7 days to pay rent or bye-bye apartment. Marvin! I hear screaming. Well, I get a glass of water anyways. Boing, boing. I'm having so much fun. Boing, boing. Oh, hey, Donnie. Better fix this, Marvin. Well, it's probably not even that bad. Yeah, that's bad.
Yeah. Well, one more thing left to do.
Break, stupid. Break. Only one more thing left to go. Must do this the hard way. Break. It didn't work. Hard way, then. All right, I can do the hard way. Mission accomplished.
I lived well.
Mission accomplished. Well, what am I gonna do? He's still gonna bring us more eviction notice, so I have to do something. Well, no, I'm not going back there. If you can't go back there, then... just gonna have to go back to the other place. Oh, you mean that place? I'm not going back there. Who's at the door? And I didn't even get to check who was at the door. I guess this was at the door. Well, what card is that? It's the card that sent me to the place. Well, you have to go back. Do they give you prize money? Yeah. How much? $48 billion. What? $48 billion? We'll be stinking rich. Listen, you should get that money. We have to pay our rent. Who knows what's gonna happen? I'll do it. Don't wanna go back, but for the sake of our house, whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Fall, I'm going too, Fall. I can't let you die like this. I will save you. Are you sure? Yes, Fall. As long as I keep you safe. Thanks. Let me just call the number. Hello? Yeah. This is me again. I want to come back. Alright. Thank you. Bye. Oh yeah, before I go, bring someone. All right, thank you. Bye. All right, you leave tonight. It's time for me to avenge Lenny's death.